Today, I'm meeting up with my sister, Lashanti. It's been a really hard couple of days because the producers are telling me that my girlfriend, Carmella, is actually a man named Christian and that he had been catfishing me for the past 4 years. They played some audio of his voice and I couldn't even listen to the whole thing. It was just too painful. Kind of far.
I know, so small. So how you feel about everything?
Honestly, I'm still trying to like process everything because I know it's been a few days, but it's still kind of like, it's still fresh on my mind, especially like the voice message and stuff. Like,
do you still in the back of your mind think that she is real?
A little bit, mainly because she hasn't deleted me yet on Snapchat or blocked me. There is someone behind these messages that I have a deep connection with, and I do think that it could be a big misunderstanding just because how deep the connection was, but I don't know where to go from here.
Did you ever reverse search the pictures that she sent you?
No, I've never done that.
You wanna try? See what comes up?
That's a good idea.
I suggested that we reverse image search because usually when you put somebody's picture in the search engine, all the social media that they have pops up. It's weird that he didn't already search her pictures himself anyways, because that's the first thing I would have did. I know Tyray is feeling hurt. I know he's embarrassed, but I just want to move forward.
I'll send you a picture over then.
Okay. Okay, got it. I'm gonna try both of these. That's weird, nothing popped up for that one. Let's try another one. No search results. I'm gonna try this one. Still no. I don't even know where this person found these pictures.
It's kind of good that we didn't find anything. Honestly, I feel relieved when Lashanti doesn't find anything about Carmella, because I'm like, maybe Carmella is real, and maybe, you know, what the producer was told wasn't true. Maybe her boyfriend found out about us talking, and they wanted to end our relationship. Who knows? Either way, I need to get some more information about exactly what's going on so I can try to figure this out.